Hello everybody, this is Fiera from Fiera Coins. We created this channel to share information about coins, paper money, precious metals, the simple way as possible, so anybody will be able to understand and learn. Today we have in here a seal box from PMT, paper money guarantee. So we will unbox. And you, if you watch the video, you will be the first one to see what we have inside. If you like this video, please leave a comment, like, share. If you're not subscribed yet, please subscribe. We are specialized in coins and paper money, and we always make educational video. With your support, we can continue to make videos right there. Talk about coins, paper money, and precious metals, and let's do it. Hello, Michael M. How are you, my friend? Let me start to open this thing. The funny thing, long time ago when I opened a box right there, I got it so strong, and I ripped the certification side. So I always have to be careful about, let me see here. Okay, here it comes. It's always tricky. And I even remember what I have inside. It's been a long time. They took a while to send back. So, let's see. Okay, here you are. You stuck at home, me too, my friend. You're not the only one. New York, they say can impair, but I don't see yet. Let's see. Okay. Hey guys, all the certification here, it's from United States. I know they are our large size. So I kinda remove it and I kinda show one by one, okay? I think it's easy because this camera there is not strong, it's from the laptop. So that's the first one. The first one is 1914 San Francisco. Federal Reserve note. Okay. Michael M. say his province is open up slowly since we only have 39 active cases. Yeah, I think new United States start to open up by states, by region, but I think New York state, they've been talking about how to open up, but New York City is, I think it's gonna be the last one to open because still a lot of cases getting less and less, but it's still a lot. So let's see. Okay, this one is 1914, the same year, from Cleveland. All those bank notes that will be available, I will say 1 month from now, in our eBay store. And we choose release some certified coins by Morgan Torres by PMT, NTC, MS63 and MS64 Rentoia Afero Punhawa website. Okay, exclusive to our website. It's limit quantity, but it is a good price. Okay. So Ty Steele from New York, 1914. Federal Reserve Bank note from New York. And this is from our state. Michael M. say, how to tell what looks better, Canada or West Bills. I like a lot of nice Canadians, man. The old ones, I really like those. Next one, 1914. Federal Reserve note from Boston. I know in this package, there is no high grade because the best ones I sent way before. So when it goes on, it's gonna get less and less, low graded. At some point I have 400 of them. And as I receive, I sell it and send to certify again. Okay, that's a nice one. It's a $2 bill, large size, red seal. It's 1914 legal tender. Certified as extremely fine, 40. Hello, Stephen Hainem. George Kimpel. That shows little discoloration as the telnet. This is kind of famous one. It is a gold certificate. 1907 gold certificate, $10. Very fine 20. I know the camera cannot see a lot of details on it because, like I say, it's from the laptop. Right now, the technology, the camera from the phone is better than the laptop, way better. George Kimpel, that will be a fair for sale as soon we open up on New York store because all the equipment to take pictures, it's inside the store. So I will say a couple weeks from now, okay, will be a fair. Our eBay store is open, our online store open para to add up new inventory. I need to take a nice picture on it. And there's one help us. She doing really good job with pictures. So I will consider waiting for her to make sure I have a nice pictures. Okay. So another one, $2 bill is low graded. It's fine 15. 1917 legal tender, $2 bill, fine 15. That is not that expensive bills. Yeah, George, if you mail me, I think you can do that. You can, if you mail me which one you like, which grade you like, watch the video again if you miss something. So I can keep a price on over email, no problem. Okay, just contact us through our website. Okay, there's no problem about it. You can do that. Okay. So if you mail us, you can afford some fees on eBay, so the price can be lower. You can go to website www.figueiracoins.com and there is a contact page in there. Just fill up the information and you move forward. Next one, it's 1917 legal tender 15, fine 15. Which one so far you guys like it? Which denomination or tell me, or if you see which one you like it, so that way I know what kind of stuff the coin coming you like it. Oh, this is really famous one. They call Preck Eagle. They make only 1 year. That's from 1899 silver certificate Preck Eagle. The last time I had one, Unsecured 65, yeah, with a fancy serial number. That was kind of good paper. But a Preck Eagle is highly collectible. People love those, okay? This crater is very fine, 25. Very fine, 25, and it's good. There's no marks on it, not details, it's not net, it's a straight up number. So it's good to want something right there. You like that, all right, Steven? Yeah, me too. Okay, so the next one, it's another Preck Eagle. 1899, very fine, 25. George, so far, he said he looked $2 bill. Yes, I like $2 bill. It's $2 is always good to have. They don't make that many. He's still not making that many. Okay, so Michael M says, my U.S. bill collection is comprised of one silver certificate star node. Well, you already started, you know. So maybe you can compile this on the Preck Eagle and put it next to the one you have. So you kind of have two America bills. Okay. That's a Preck Eagle, 1899. They make only 1 year. If you consider 1899, it's really hard to keep it, the paper in such condition, because paper usually deteriorate, right? It's a lot of folders, ripples, and goes on and on. Coin, it's okay, because, you know, coin is a coin. Quem tem muito para not destroy it, actually. But paper money is nice to keep so old paper money right there. So that's the reference. Michael M, once you come here to New York, make sure you contact Saka Prata so you can see his face, right? You're most welcome to come. And just a little better crate. It's 1899, but it's very fine, 30. That's the reverse. This is really highly collectible. It's 1907 Lincoln Tender Five Torres, a.k.a. O Chopper. People collect bank note, they always bank note right there, the wood chopper is most have to care with a pre-equal silver certificate. It's a most have from paper money collector. Okay, so next one, it's the same one. 1907 legal tender. Very fine. $35. Okay. Next one, wood chopper. Yeah, Michael M. He's bald. It's look like a, you know, a paddle. Next one, it's 1904 Federal Reserve note from Chicago. Certify a very fine duty. So $5. Hello, Will. How are you, man? Just open up a box from PMT. So I just say to a video to show what's inside. I'll almost finish. And I even have my boards inside. It's been a long time. Just packed the CPA inside the post office for like 2 weeks. Nobody could have find it. So it was really hard to catch this package. Okay, this is 1918 national currency from Boston. It's a very fine 40. If we I know it just come here. If you wanna take a look at it, you can watch this video again because there's some nice notes in the beginning. You might like it. I like the eagle in the back. It's a beautiful eagle. Before they used to make really nice designs. Right now it's more like a just print. So next one is 1918 from Kansas City, very fine tutti. Hello, Chris Brumet. Thank you for pass by. Appreciate you guys. Next one is from Philadelphia with EPQ on it. Special exceptional paper quality. You see, just Marxing here is not from the appeal, it's just from, I have to clean it, because it just swap the box. Hello, Noel. And the last one is Roasty. That's the acro one. So we chop it. It's not. It's a cheap one. Okay, for you guys, it's finished. For you guys, choose came. I'm just gonna show here the fast, one by one. So choose to. And if you want to auto description, choose watch the feed again later on. I took the time, talk one by one as I went. Chris Brunet, you received the book. That's good, man. Appreciate you like it. Make sure to take some notes from the red book. Also, you have a red book affair on our website, ready to ship. Okay, pre-eagles, few of them. Hey guys, thank you for your time. Thank you for pass by to watch it is live without notice. And please subscribe to our channel. With your support, you can continue to make videos talk about coins, paper money, and precious metals. We teach you a lot of information about arrows, mid fariali, how to collect, how to invest the easiest way as possible so anybody, any level, they can understand. And, you know, it's good to get to know more information about this beautiful hobby. Okay, that's it. Thank for all you guys to stay on the in here to share time with me. Hello, Roxira. I'm about to finish here, guys, so thank you so much, and I'll see you next time. Tomorrow I'm gonna upload some more videos about coins, more educational videos, okay? So I'll see you tomorrow. Thank you again, and be safe.